Some new developments. A man wanted by Bluffton Police for attempted murder and gun charges has been found. The Beaufort County Sheriff's Office and Bluffton Police say that 18-year-old Harrison Acker was arrested yesterday but released 10 hours later. Other charges he's facing include discharging a firearm into a vehicle.